Then always be delighted with the beauty of men.